Good morning again, guys. Good morning. We're gonna play some more Planet Crafter today. Let's hop right into it. All right. So if we get 1,000 of those coins, those tokens, over here in the transport area, we get 1,000 of these tokens off of here, which we're not far from. We get a trophy, and then once we get a 10,000, we get another trophy, and once we get 100,000, we get another trophy. So he gave me something to work for. I want those. Let's go back to base. So we're slowly making these. So what we need to do is we need to increase the potency. Can we? Transport. All right. Can I set up drone? Oh. Demand this, and we're gonna put this on priority one, and then we're also going to can I add another one? I thought I did that before. So I just swore I was able to put another one on here. Home control, shit, alt. Oh, it's because I keep hitting the same one. Where's it? Circuit boards. So this one and this one. We'll put that priority one, and then we're gonna enable the launching mechanism. So when it's full, it will auto launch. So we're at 926. Alright, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna set all those up that way. We're gonna set for that and that. Priority one, enable. Alright. When this one gets back and done, that should pop us. That's a two, another 250. We're at 1,000. That should pop a trophy. Unless it popped and I didn't see it. All right. So now this one already set up. Yep. Enabled. 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 Alright. And then we're gonna do the same thing here. and there we go. Enabled. Priority one. I don't think I did priority one on this one. So now, what we do is we go to the crafting area and then hit supply. Fucking A. Alright. And then I hit the wrong freaking thing. Because I was panicking. Alright. So now those will get shipped over there. And we need to go make some of these. So we need to go get some rods. Let's make 5 rods. Or we can do 4. Let's do 4. So we got our rods. Let's grab our zeolite. Oh. Where's our zeolite? Let's see, do I have it coming in, right? Demand, priority 2, yep. Alright, so we need super alloy, which I'm pretty sure we got plenty of. It was, yeah, 2, so we need 8. Two, 4, 6, 8. Who do we appreciate? So I need circuit boards. Fuck. Wait. We need 4. Alright. Let's go to the mess hall. Eat one of those, grab one of those. So now we have everything for these that we want to build. So we're gonna pick methane, methane, and then we're gonna pick methane on this one, and then on this back one, we're gonna do that one. All right, so now go to supply, go to methane right there. There we go. And this one is nitrogen. So now we should have, what priority is this? It's priority 2. We're out of methane. Full on sulfur. All right. So that should up our methane gain a bit. Let's go see if we can help our nuggets, but I think we're gonna have to build some. See, it's collecting those right there. Grab a stair. A stair there. Alright. So, what do those need? Those need 2 bees, some fertilizer. So, let's make 4 of them at least. So, we'll need 4 water. Four fertilizer 2, which we should have here. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, and 4, which we have that. We should have all the bees. Let's go grab our super alloy. Actually, let's grab the bees first. So we need 2 bees. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then down here, super alloy. How much did we need? We needed 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. There we go. There we go. So let's grab this. Spin it around a little bit. Actually, so down here, in this area, we should have more mushrooms. We only need 4. Alright, so I guess that's it. Screw it after that, huh? I don't think I have any mushrooms down here. So that should, in turn, take care of this right here. Alright, so now, because all our drones are freaking doing stuff, we need to make more drones. Alright. What do we need for more drones? I need iron. Oh, fuck. Circuit boards. Let's go see if there's any at the transport. I got 17, that'd be 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, and 25. Alright, so we need to get some rockets. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 rockets. Hopefully we can make some. There's 1, 2, I bet you that's it, and we'll have to go make the rods for the next, nope, there's 1 more, 4 more, 3 more, that's 6, 7. One more. There we go. There's our 8 of those. Let's go get some hydration. Alright. So we were working on drones. What do we need for drones? Drones. I got the circuit boards. Need iron. So let's grab How much iron do I have on me? None. Let's grab those. Actually, there's nothing. Yeah, so nothing will be taken out of here. Don't need to do that. Alright, so now what I can do is make our drones. And we're gonna make 8 of them. That'll give us 25 drones. It's 5, 6, 7, and 8. That should be all that we need. So now, I think all I gotta do is that, and they'll go. And now we got 25 drones, and all of them are working. What is this demand on 2? Couldn't get in here because of the tree. All right. Okay, so we got some of our nuggets handled. Mushrooms up here. Not up here. Up here. Squash. There's mushrooms. I got all that iron on me yet. Nope. One, two, three. Of course, I wouldn't have any iron on me. We're gonna put that right there. And I can put supply here, right? Like, and put. And put that priority too. Will they come and get it? Did I just see one disappear? We got drones flying everywhere, y'all. These last two on this side are not. We may move that. Well, I put it up there because I didn't have room for the water down here. Because you need water in this. Yeah, see? And we got that water right there. What we may do is set up a different because this needs what, three water? No, it's only one water. So what it's missing is the silicon. So silicon. Silicon. What is this? Priority three. So it should deliver over there before it delivers over here. So what I could do is I could put demand water and demand mushrooms and put it priority two. And then what we'll do is down here on two of these. We'll do it on this supply water and supply. Actually, we need to put that on two supply water. Two. Yeah, it's on two already. Alright, so that should be taken care of. And we'll put this supply. That's on two. And it's running. This one, what do we need for this one? We have all that going. We may need to produce more of it. This is all full. So it's the zeolite that we're running out of. What is this? Priority two. Priority two. Priority two. So we don't have very many ones. So what else do you need? Osmium and iridium, uranium. And we have all those being produced. Let's go to the transport. This one will fill up first. Missing. got a little bit of osmium. Are we missing iridium? Look at that. We're out. Iridium. There it is. Do I just need more drones? Is that what it is? Got a comet coming in. That's why everything's turning blue. I don't hear it. Oh, I heard that. There's. That looks like it damn near coming straight at me. What the? It's like they're aiming at me. That one would have completely missed, but hey. Alright, we're producing those a lot more. So now, if we go over here to transport, that first one should already be damn near full. Yeah, see? It's almost full. We're gonna have to add more miners and drills to gain more supplies so that we can up the production of this. Oh, they all got. So if I actually pulled that out and ran it over here. Oh. My bad. I hesitated that one. But we're at 1176. Let's see. Go back over here. That's being carried. And this. We got nuggets coming out our butt now. So what else is this one missing? It is missing nitrogen. I doubt that. I don't doubt that. So let's go. Here. Supply. Yep. Yep. So we're gonna need more gas. So what do we need for those? Once again, we need circuit boards. So let's go to the transport area and grab some circuit boards real quick. Before they launch all of that shit. It won't take, it will, it, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That should be enough. We need super alloy and zeolite. And once again, we're out of zeolite, so let's go back to the. Where are you at? There you are. I'll take those. I'll take those too. Alright. Be able to make two because we only got four zeolite. So now we need our iridium rods. That's great. Alright, so let's put chest right here. And I'm gonna put all that in there. Alright, so what we're gonna do first, we're gonna need some. Alright, so let's turn, I think it's this one. Yeah, let's turn this one off for right now. Let's turn, we'll leave this one on. You should have plenty of silicon and iron and big L. Alright. So we just need some iridium. That wasn't a lot. Priority is this? Two. Alright. So now I need a super alloy and an osmium. Alright. So now I need to go down and get some titanium. Some tit. There we are. It was just three, right? Yeah. So Here we go. We're gonna go to the Iridium. We're gonna set up another one of these. What I may go do is change all the ones going into that stuff over there. So we got a little more iridium going. Let's go down and see if we have that's man. Got all of that coming in. Is it the methane now? No. It's still the. It can't be the iridium anymore. Well, it can. But it only needed one. So it's probably the zeolite. Yeah. We're gonna need to go and add another one over there. Turn this back off for a second. Can we make one? No. Alright, so we're on the quest for more miners. Let's go see how much. We're at 1796. $14.26 $16.76 So we're not doing too bad. Just need to increase some stuff. Yeah. What I could do. Yeah. Alright guys, I'm going to go ahead and end the episode there. I hope all y'all are doing well, doing the best you can, guys. We're producing some stuff, producing some rockets, getting them out. Getting some tokens that I want us to start buying shit from. Yeah. Alright guys, I hope all y'all are doing well, doing the best you can. Remember, if you like the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you like the content, go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you really like the content and you don't want to miss anything, hit that notification bell and you should be notified every time I drop something. I hope all y'all are doing well, doing the best you can. I hope y'all are enjoying the update as much as I am. We got some work to do because I didn't realize that we were going to be able to auto send fucking rockets off. Which is cool. I'm not complaining. It's cool. Because look at all the drones, y'all. They are flying everywhere, collecting every damn thing. Need to add some more drones. I think I need to get up to about 50. And then get about four or five drills in each section over there. But anyway, guys, I gotta head to get ready for work and head to work. I hope all y'all are doing well, and I will see y'all in the next one. Enjoy the update. Later, guys. Oh, as always, keep playing your games.